Online classes. Now we are discussing the topic of vector and scalar quantities, which is given in the homework of the 9th the science class. We have to define the first topic of vector quantities, and after that we are describing the scalar quantities. So what is the vector quantities? Vector quantity are those quantities. Vector quantity are those quantity which have magnitude and direction. Magnitude and direction. Those physical quantity which have magnitude and direction is called vector quantity. Examples of the vector quantities are velocity, acceleration, momentum. Velocity, acceleration, momentum, displacement, etc. Now we are discussing scalar quantities. Scalar quantities are those quantities which have only magnitude. Examples of the scalar quantities are pressure, distance, speed. These are the scalar quantities. Now the other question is that conservation of linear momentum. Conservation of linear momentum says that if net external force on a system will be zero. If we have a system and the net external force exit on the system will be zero, then we can say that linear momentum of the system is conserved. It means initial linear momentum is equal to final linear momentum. And the basic formula for the linear momentum is mass into velocity. It means m1 into b1 is the initial momentum, and the final momentum is mass m2. This is the final momentum. Here we can see that if the net external force exit on the particles, net external force will be zero, then we can say that initial momentum is equal to final momentum. And we are using the formula for the initial momentum, P is equal to mv. This is the conservation of linear momentum. When the collision takes place, then we are generally applying the linear momentum conservation on the systems. This is the last topic which is given in the homework we have to discuss in this class.